Indonesia.
What I was conveying that more than 10,000 students are Institute of Medical Sciences, but also from other faculties. So what I am going to say would enthuse many of you. I met an alumni just now, about half an hour ago, in the hotel where I am staying, and he came and said, myself and Dr. Bhagat were sitting there, and he introduced that I am so and so, and I have 2017 pass out from this university, and he is visiting, and his name was probably Shravan Pandey. And he said, I am a legal advisor to the Honorable External Affairs Minister, Mr. S. Jayashankar. He said, whatever I am today, it is because of my 4 years here, and he did his B.Tech in Electrical Engineering from SRM, Institute of Technology. You can clap for him and clap for yourself also. So he is here spending some time visiting his alumni, alumnus institution, and he was very proud of being here for his studies. That is the best thing that could have happened to me in my life. It has transformed him. He may not be doing what he studied, but as I always say to young people, that you will end up doing something very different from what you studied. So don't worry about your, of course you have to pass the class, so you must obtain grades to pass the class, but don't worry about it if you don't get 90% or 95%. I keep telling the school students, I keep telling medical students also, because what you will end up doing later in life, you don't know. You are totally unrelated to what you would be doing. So what I am going to share with you, some of the lessons which can give you a better life besides what profession you are pursuing. I could have talked about trauma, injury, which is my area of interest today. I am leading the capacity building program to advance trauma life support program in India, training doctors and dental surgeons, and also the nurses in trauma care, they make a team. And I consider trauma is the disease or epidemic of the modern society. The kind of problem we have, because 88% of this burden is being faced by all of us in emerging economies. And we have to go a long way before we can boast that we have developed a trauma system, which is not yet developed. India is a large country, seventh after Australia in landmass. We have 28 states, 9 union territories, ever increase in population, which stands at, it's anybody's guess, 1.3, 1.4 billion people who live in this country. So what I urge all of you, if you can take, I'm not going to ask you to take pledge up front, but at least in your hearts, the trauma is the disease of young.
It has lasted 2,243 candidates of Master of Business Administration, 683 candidates of Bachelor of Business Administration, 867 persons in person, and 2,071 in absence here, whose names are given in the list, who have successfully completed the programs and have been certified after the examination to be duly qualified to receive the same. And I request that the degree be awarded to them.
Master of Laws. Assistant Arbitrary Group, 55 candidates of Bachelor of Science Commerce in Horticulture, 191 candidates of Bachelor of Science Commerce in Agriculture, 165 in person and 81 in absentia. Two stages are given in the race. Who have successfully completed the program or have been certified after examination to be duly qualified to receive the stage. And I request that the degrees be awarded to them.
Respected Chancellor, I present unto you 16 candidates for the award of degrees in the Faculty of Engineering and Technology, and I request PhD Mechanical Engineering Tyagarajan K. PhD Mechanical Engineering Umashekar VG. PhD Computer Science and Engineering Kottakonda Madhubabu. PhD Computer Science and Engineering Ashwini C. PhD Computer Science and Engineering Syed Anwar Husseini F. PhD Computer Science and Engineering Varadi B. PhD Computer Science and Engineering Lakshmi Narayanan K. PhD Computer Science and Engineering Shashi Rekha Shankar. PhD Computer Science and Engineering Dashini Lidya M.
Thank you.
PhD Computer Science and Engineering Mukunduri Lakshmi Saundarya. PhD Computer Science and Engineering Devendra Rao B. PhD Electronics and Communication Engineering Javier Hussain S.
Okay sir, thank you.
PhD Electrical and Electronics Engineering Subalakshmi R. PhD Nanotechnology Alina Rose. PhD Nanotechnology Vivek Panandan S.
Thank you. Sir, thank you. Sir.
Respected Chancellor, I present that to you 179 candidates for the award of medals and ranks in the Faculty of Science and Humanities. I request that the medals and ranks be awarded to them. PhD Mathematics, Marvin K. PhD Mathematics, Rahul Kumar E.
Thank you.